In this, our 25th anniversary of celebration and gratitude for the academic and civic engagement achievements of our most precious asset, which is you, our children. It's an honor and a pleasure for me to extend a hearty congratulations to the 2020 Elizabeth Wesley Class of Honorees on behalf of the Executive Committee. 25 years of service in recognition and rewarding our students for their achievement is a remarkable achievement on the part of this community. 25 years ago, we marshaled the forces of seven legacy organizations and the seven largest school districts throughout Pierce County to come together to support the excellence of our African-American students throughout Pierce County. That's a remarkable show of partnership and preservation and commitment on the part of this community. I know for many of you, this occasion will be just one of many as you pursue lifelong learning and excellence throughout your life. But I want you to know that we believe that you were made for great things, and therefore you will do great things. We are so very, very proud of each and every one of you for what you have been able to do. Your achievements, lifelong achievements in terms of your preparation and application is very, very important to us because you're important to us. Black lives matter. And in closing, I again congratulate you for what you've been able to do, and we look forward to sharing in the future what you will do. Thank you, and may God continue to bless you.